I'm so thankful for the Allergy, Asthma, and Sinus Center because I don't have sinus headaches anymore, and I can be outside with my children, and I don't have to live in a bubble anymore.